Check out those guns. Swifter than ever. Toxinol was something called a corporate juggernaut, and our world still bears the marks of the massive ecological catastrophes they inflicted upon the land. The apocalypse they caused was the end of days for their world, but for us, it was simply a beginning. Look, an emergency box from the old days, when you needed to pack a punch to survive. Wow, bet that nut makes a tight fist. Thank you. Tunnels like this still carry echoes from the past. Can you hear it? That notice board? Filled with the leftovers of used-to-be wants. You're getting close to one of those old Toxanol brick towns. Pay attention. The Toxanol Corporation made this place, and then just threw it away when they were done with it. Toxanol never cared about the waste, as long as they didn't have to pay to clean it up. There must be a track somewhere in this brick town. Just hope it's not buried. Someone will pay dearly for that. Heroes inspire in a way nothing else can. This corner of the world is called Bricktown. A flush stool from the back in time. It's an apparatus that sink-sunks yellow juice and brown bobs. Let's try out the brush away. See if you can off-chase some drip droppings. Seems like the tighteners on the piping need to be unturned correctly to drain the flush stool. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Make sure you don't walk off a cliff while you're night blind. Found the track. Amazing it wasn't destroyed. So much of this place was just discarded. Lucky the track somehow made it. When Toxinol abandoned the place, it fell apart fast. Not too many like living in a ruin hole like this. The tracks moved on from Bricktown, and you should too. Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. You found the whereabouts, the deepest, darkest forest in the land, sometimes hard to see for all the trees. The board mainly has posts from those that used to work at the chug yard back in the days gone. They don't make much sense these days. Not much more to say about the board, but Gizmo is holed up in the underyard here working on that mecton of his. The Toxinol Corporation used to run chugger chuggers out of here, big machines on rails with smokestacks that fouled the air. They can carry you anywhere you like. Well, anywhere that they go to, and then you can leg it from there. You're on the right track. Keep your eyes open. the day pass you by. Down to half your health. What a relief. That's a Jagni tribe outpost. The scrap keeps piling up. paths can be hard to find here. That ruin could still be something in it. Fall back. Mm-hmm.
Tidlo.
This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead.
Tidlo.
Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only through your inner conflict you're held accountable for your actions. Is grateful you chose that. You can't be good without doing good for others.
Fan that flame!
Wait, no! Bright light blinds! It's dangerous.
I've got all the cold sick burns you need, Dark.
Do you have to insult me over this?
I don't have to. But I want to!
At least there's no parade around for it to rain on. Never thought I'd see a twing twang from the back in time again. It's an apparatus that jingle notes. Wonder if it still works. You need to give the tensioners on the machine head a matching adjustment to get the twing twang in tune. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck. Wonders what kind of good you'll get up to today.
Litoya
says goodbye to you. up for grabs. Feels like something's about to happen today. Thanks you for rising from your past to be a better person. Seems surprised you have to go. Hates how many new beasties are wandering around the world these days. Hard to know what kinds of horrors lurk around every corner. Fortunately, their friend Moog has been writing down the worst ones. Guesses you should look for Steep Depot. At least that's where he set up tent last. Claims that Moog goes where the monsters go, but as he's tracking scripts now, he's probably still at the Steep Depot cliff in the dead zone. Keep your sniffer sniffing for stinky stuff and your eyes peeled for his tent. Moog will appreciate the company. It's not easy to live life in the presence of monsters. Thinks you could, if you can stand being close to him. Darkness makes you miss the light. That's a resource totem, a monument left behind by those that picked scrap, trying to keep the area clean. Hold on to that. Toxinol built a lot of bang shelters in the back then, and this one is 7F. Can't stop to wonder if that means something special. Could be something sneaking around every tree. This is called suburbia, a place to get away from the city stink. There are places up ahead far worse than this. That muscle. Go grab the bar and start squeezing those muscles. You snap that off? Feeling pumped up. Thank you. seemed like this night might never end. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush stool. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. That's a Terra Globus from the back in time, an atlas mapper that unearths ground range. Bet it still works. You need to swivel the Globus's bearings to get the atlas mapper to work. You need to swivel the Globus's bearings. There's a lot on the line here.